Hi guys, Harry Chazel. Still in this crazy place. But just, man, on the way back, I turned around, I didn't even get to the end of the track. Because it's just too trippy. Like I said, I've had weird feelings, like in your head. And I've had whole body weird feelings. I don't feel scared, but, because I'd run. But it's just not normal. But the whole way back, just there, when you get, there's a certain part, when I first come in here, it was like rocks were getting thrown at me, like rolling down the hill. But, and then as soon as I got to that same part again, this baby noise started crying. Didn't stop, went for like, I reckon 5 minutes. Just sounds like a baby when a baby cries. It's weird, fully weird. Anyway, I'm not walking through it at night, I've got no torch. Probably can't be seeing it now. Seriously, trippy place. Well, it's all quiet now. Oh, look, some little birds following me. Another chicken nugget. A yowie chicken nugget. Well, I'm out of life, I think. What's that noise? Sounds like a steam train coming through. Just the wind. Yeah, definitely too dark. Well, that was the weirdest place ever. 100% weird. Oh shit. Feels weird coming back out into light. Even the light doesn't look weird right down here. It's like a it's a bit overcast. I don't know, the whole place is just trippy. I don't know if that's the creek. Yeah, when I get home, I'm gonna check, see where all the creeks in that run from this place. Cause come back, check it out. This is like untouched, man, eh? So if you're like a little yowie, I don't know, you're a jundity, or you're a little, there's heaps of little birds, eh? Little chicken nuggets. You'd live down here for sure. No one would come here. It's in the middle of nowhere. Anyway, I'm gonna head home. So there you go, I'll see if you can see anything, guys. know, the guys have been sitting here a while, haven't had nothing. I just heard that baby noise cry. I just heard a noise in here, and I'm getting that weird feeling. I don't know if that's a feeling to leave. See, ages ago when I first started this, I walked up a creek. It was on the road that goes up to Springbrook. I walked up in the creek, I didn't get too far up, but I had that feeling, like this sort of feeling, but it was like danger, it felt like danger to me. And I did leave. That thing was feeling like it's come right around, right behind me. You'd think it was a bird, the way where it's moved, like. But it seems like it's up here now. But way up, it's like a long way away. Dog bark then. I thought I had a rock smashed together. I don't want to go. I've got to go, but I swear this is, I'm not even going to tell people where this one is. Not yet. This is good. Sorry guys, you have to work it out where it is. That's a bit rude, eh? Nah, there's something good here. I don't want to wreck their life or whatever, you know. I'll tell you now, like I said, I've never felt like that before. It's really weird. It just keeps coming and going. Hello? That's something like that. And the baby starts crying. I'm gonna go, guys. All right. I'll pause it anyway.